Hey, this is ZerO at Cars2InfinityHD, and I'm bringing you guys the fifth and final video for the DLC bundle reviews. This is going to be taking an overview of the Undercover Agents bundle, which includes Rod Torque Redline, which looks like a Pixar version of a Mustang, Rod Redline Undercover, which looks like a dirty version of some of the Lemon cars that I think I've only used once or twice, Cherry Blossom Holly, which is like a Tokyo version of the original Holly Shiftwell, and then finally Finn Airport Security, which is a police car version of the original Finn in the game. And this is actually going to be my third favorite DLC pack out of the five. In my opinion, the Rod Redline Lemon car brings this entire pack down just a notch or two, because there's just too many of these Lemon cars that are already in the game. They just don't look all that great to begin with, but the other three cars are pretty awesome, so it's not that big of a deal even if you don't really like the Lemons all that much. He's also listed as a slow and heavy car, which is kind of odd because a lot of the other Lemons are pretty fast, but then again, he's not a true Lemon. But with this DLC pack, you get two heavy class cars and two medium weight class cars, and none of these are particularly fast. Holly's a bit above average in the speed category, but overall, it's still a pretty good DLC pack for the price. Now, in the last video I mentioned, I had a special announcement, which I don't have a lot of time in this video to discuss all of it, but the name of this channel is Cars to Infinity because I will be covering Disney's Infinity when it releases later this year. As of right now, it has a release date of August, and when I say I will be covering it, I mean the whole shebang. I'll be picking up most, if not all, of the toys in the packs on day one, so if you're at all interested in that game, which features the Cars characters, then be sure to subscribe and stay tuned for that. Also, over the next few months going forward, I will be doing Cars 2 toys as far as unboxings and reviews, so if you enjoy checking out the new toys on the shelf, then that's another reason to subscribe. But that's pretty much all I have for this video. This is ZerO at Cars 2 Infinity HD, and thanks for stopping by.
Woo! Feeling it now! Sayonara! Hey, you want I should hit you harder? See ya!